Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Elden Ring video. Today I have prepared for you another item. I am talking about this massive shield. This thing, it's just frightful and it looks absolutely epic. If you want to look very aggressive in Elden Ring, I would recommend you to get this shield. It's very good. It has the best shield bash that you can find in the game, in my opinion, because I tested a lot of shields and I think this one, it has the best shield bash. That shield bash gonna, I'm gonna show you the skill. You know what? It's a skill that's gonna push with the shield your enemies and you're gonna do a lot of damage. And something really, really crazy and good is the fact that it has blood loss buildup. So basically, beside the basic attack, the basic damage that you're gonna inflict with your enemies, you can do an extra attack, an extra damage, just like the one that you just saw right now, 1.7k damage. With a shield that is not even level up to max. So that is huge, trust me, it's huge. I'm gonna show the only place where you can find this shield, the complete guide for beginners, and trust me, you're gonna thank me. One of the best shields in this game, in my opinion, because this is a shield that it can be used as a weapon as well as a shield, which is perfect. We can call it the weapon shield. Yep, definitely, you will not go wrong with this term. I'm gonna explain you step by step of how you can get this shield. First, from the first step, we have to reach a certain Siofra well. If you don't know how to get there, don't worry, this is the complete guide. But I will advise you to take 2 stone sword keys from the map. You can take those stone sword keys. I don't know how to pronounce that well, word very well. You can find them on merchants, or you can find them all over the map. I have a lot of those in my inventory and probably you have also. But again, if you don't have them, you can buy them from merchants. Stone sword keys. This is the name. Now, go to the Siofra River well near to that tree, and then if the elevator is not going to be up for you, just pull this lever. Then you have to go down into this big elevator that's going to take a lot of time to go up. I don't know why they just keep us waiting. I know, the little small things that Elden Ring does to us, some of them I cannot explain. I just cut a part of this video because the journey down there, it's a nightmare. Okay, you're gonna be down there and now you want to follow me step by step. I'm gonna leave this video right now on the screen for you to go to the location where the shield will be. I release a lot of videos these days with that location, but there are some new viewers that didn't watch those videos, and yes, I'm also addressing to those. And also for beginners, again, it's a beginner friendly video. You don't have to fight anyone, you just have to grab it from a place. This will be the second elevator, and enjoy the trip. Here you have to be extra careful, don't stay to fight anyone. You're gonna find a lot of enemies in this area, but again, don't stay to fight anyone. Just travel and travel and travel. I'm gonna show you the map from time to time, the location where you have to be, because I don't want for you to get lost. as a bonus, because I always like to show you some bonuses. Here is gonna be a talisman, that charming talisman that you can grab, and let's continue. Here we're gonna use those stone sword keys that I just told you about, that you have to get them. Let me show how they look if you are a beginner and you may not know how they look. These are this item, the stone sword key. Two of those. It will require two of those. When you have a statue with two goblins, yeah, it will require two. And you're gonna lose those. You're gonna lose those keys during the process. Now your lift is activated. The secondary lift is activated, and we're gonna go to the location where the shield will be. Again, enjoy the ride. Take this site of grace. Is very, very important, because yes, there's gonna be a big blue giant that can kill you. Yeah, you are here right now. That can kill you, and you want to be respawned right over here. You don't want to stay to travel a lot. This is the underground area. I just wanted to show you where you are on the map right now. I hope you don't get lost, because it's not that hard to be here. Okay, let's start the journey. We will head to those snake stones, or I don't know what is that, these things with lights, to the west. Just go to west and look at your compass and go to the west, and you're gonna see your first big blue giant. But I'm gonna stay to defeat that guy. You don't have to defeat him. It was pretty easy to defeat this big guy, but again, don't have to stay to defeat it. The shield is gonna be at that corpse, or I don't even know what is that, just on this rock, sitting right there. It's guarded by this big giant, but you can just grab it if you like without defeating that giant. I told you, don't have to defeat anyone. But I wanted to farm a bow right here in this area, and that's why I stayed to defeat that giant. I just took some great arrows, and here is gonna be the spiked palisade shield. I hope I pronounced the name right. Okay, let me show you the stats. This for this shield, it will require some strength, so it's build up with strength, but it can cause blood loss build up, which is perfect. 70, it's huge, trust me. For a shield, in my opinion, it's just huge. It will require 20 strength, because it's huge, it's massive, and with that strength we're gonna just attack your enemies. I told you, this is the weapon shield that everyone needs one, in my opinion. Everyone it will need one in the inventory. Designed to perform shield bashes, because it has those spikes. And let me show you again how you can use it on certain enemies. Also, I'm going to show what type of ashes of war you can put on it, because yes, you can put an ash of war. I will not recommend you to put an ash of war. I recommend you to just keep using the original skill, because it's very, very good. Trust me, if you don't have a good sword and if you want to defeat your enemies with this, be my guest. That critical damage with blood loss build up, it's huge. Now let me show you the ashes of war that I just told you about. These are the ones that are available for me that I can add. And now let's go to a giant, because I want to show you also the ability of a shield, because yeah, after all, it's a shield and it can defend you. So let me show you the ability of this shield, how good it is and how effective it is against some magic, because yes, this giant has some magic, so has some different type of attacks, and I wanted to show how good it is against that. I just take a little damage when it attack me, just a little small amount of damage, which is perfect. It's not buffed, it's not with an Ash of War, it's just a regular shield upgraded to level 18. You can make it level 25, so that is huge. Okay, that I just spare you another attack. which is perfect. Now that it is not, when it's not up, obviously I'm gonna take some damage, but when it's up, you can be unbeatable. And after that, you can retaliate with that shield bash, and you can just destroy your enemy. Easy as that. What do you think? Do you like it or not? Thank you very much for watching another video with another great item that I found. I love this one. I have prepared for you over 20 videos in Elden Ring that I didn't release yet, so stay with me on my channel. And if you want to search older items that I found, I have over 700 videos or something like that on my channel at this moment, and I'm gonna post a lot more. So you can find your perfect item, your perfect armor set, your perfect weapon, secret weapon. I just found some nice weapons that I posted these days. And yeah, I believe you're gonna love some of the videos that I've made. Some of them, if not all. Thank you again, love you all, and be safe. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. That's the rule. Not a rule, obviously. Bye.